Okay, so I want to start this video off, like, I want to tell y'all a little story, right? Look, I know. Look, y'all might not care. And I get it, bro. But look, sometimes in life, there are things that you don't want to do that you have to do. You know, look, like, it happens, bro. Like, shoot, there are certain things that I do that I don't want to do, you know? Like, get on here every day and make Vietnam. Nah, I'm joking, bro. I love y'all, bro. So, this happened about a year and a half ago, right? You know, I was about to go to sleep, and just, you know, for context, I have had very bad sleep paralysis since I was in, like, middle school, right? It's just always been a thing with me for some reason, right? So, yeah, so this was, like, about a year and a half ago, right? And I had went to sleep one night, right? And I remember I woke up in sleep paralysis, right? And I was like, oh, you know, it's just normal sleep paralysis, right? That's, like, usually the mindset behind it. And typically with sleep paralysis, like, most people that have it and that are used to it just close their eyes until they just, like, fall back asleep again. And then you'll just wake up maybe, like, you know, like 15 minutes later, you know? Anyways, yeah. So I opened, but this time, for some reason, I kept my eyes open because for some reason, I was just trying to force myself to wake up. Yeah. Never do. Wait, is my mic on? Oh, but my desktop audio was down, bro. Could y'all imagine the disaster? As I was saying, right? Yeah. That's one thing that you probably should never do if you ever get sleep paralysis, just for any of y'all who haven't had it before, you know, if it ever happens, right? Yeah. So I'm over here not being able to move, but I'm, like, open, trying my hardest to open my eyes all the way. Because when you have sleep paralysis, your eyes, like, open, like, a little bit, but, like, not really. You basically dang near squinting, right? So I see this white figure, like this person. It was a female, bro. This white female, like ghostly looking figure. And this really happened, by the way. I don't want to hear no, like, bro, this did not happen. This really happened, bro. So yeah, she was just there. And I'm over here, like, I didn't really panic for some reason. I don't know why. Like, I just kind of just, like, did, right? Like, not did, but, like, I just kind of didn't, right? And so this like, figure is getting, like, closer to me. And she was at, like, the end of my bed, right? The end of my bed. And I was over there just looking. I'm like, there's nothing I can do. So in my mind, I was like, okay, whatever. And the thing is that when you're in sleep paralysis, right, you're somewhat conscious, because you're somewhat able to actually think about the situation and what's going on. So it's like probably what being in a coma feels like. I'm not gonna lie. So yeah, so I'm over here thinking, like, oh my gosh, this is crazy, right? And then I woke up. Yeah, that was very anticlimactic. Like, half the people that were watching this video probably aren't even watching anymore. Okay, so as stated in the intro, this one's called, okay, this is a True Horror Stories POV. We haven't reacted to one of these in a while. It's called Sleep Paralysis, which is why I told the whole, you know, hints the story that I told at the beginning, right? So yeah, we're gonna hop into this. We're gonna see what this is about. It's about a minute and 15 seconds, so it's not a very long one, but I gotta get something out because it is 8:46 after all. I was busy, like, all day, but y'all don't want to know none of that. Let's hop in, and before we do, wait, I need subtitles. I forgot. Okay. I don't even know what that even said. Who is that? It's probably just a guest or something. What time is 10:59? Oh yeah, this is what it'd be like. This is what it'd be like. Yep, you can't move. I don't even know how she even moving her head, because when you're in sleep paralysis, you can't even move your head, bro. It's three. Oh, and it's the bad hour. It's three. Oh my. Bro, close your eyes. Close your eyes. Oh. Bro, why are you looking at it? Close your eyes. Oh my. Bro, no. That is so loud, bro. But I kind of like it this way. But that was actually so loud in my ears, bro. All right, let's keep going. Hello? We're about to get jump scared so bad. And the thing is that I'm gonna be prepared for it too. You know, it's typically how I am. You know, I like to be prepared. It's okay. It's okay. Just breathe. Just breathe. You're awake now. It is 3:21. See? Oh my gosh! Oh. Oh. Oh, that got me. I don't even know what to say about it. That was actually terrifying. And the fact my volume should not have been that loud. You guys have no idea how loud it was for me. You know, just for that, I hope that for you guys, like, I hope you guys are in like a very dark room watching this video so you guys get scared with me. And turn your volume up too. Don't cheat now. All right, yeah. So that was something like pretty short, I guess. You know, just something, just a little something, a little splat. The weekends are usually like the times where I'm the busiest, so those are the times you guys are gonna get these like short reactions. So, you know, like, sorry for that, but yeah, on Monday I should be able to hit you guys with Hello Neighbor 2 DLC, and tomorrow is likely gonna be another reaction. So, yeah, mark it on your calendar, I guess. By the way, oh my, I yap.
Oh,
y'all already know what time it is. Everybody,
y'all already know. Nah, it's crazy.
Hey, yo, what's up, man? How's it going, man? How's it hanging, man?